I want to tell you today that thanks to vaccines, the end of this crisis is on the horizon.
But if you close.
India has reported 68,020 new cases of COVID-19.
This is a very, very difficult time as far as the entire healthcare infrastructure is concerned.